little things that make the game what it is, intricate detail. It's all about details. You talk about remembering plays, and then you have to remember the technique to execute that play.
Always had a big kick in Aussie rules. When I had an opportunity, I put all my chips in and just went out 100% and gave it everything.
It's not about how you look, it's how you can move. Obviously the speed and the agility, able to move my feet, some of those things from rugby I can bring over.
The sweet spot on this ball is really small compared to an Aussie rules ball or a rugby ball. If you miss hit it, it won't go anywhere.
Everyone makes a joke about the NFL, oh, they're wearing pads. Oh. With those big guys, it's even worse with pads on. They just hit you non-stop, gut shots, everything.
I've seen a couple people in the stands wearing it, and it doesn't sink in. Like, I see a number four, I'm like, oh, cool, I'm wearing number four, but I don't realize they're wearing it because of me.
Now that I'm here, I'm just like, it's a whole new ball level. So, you know, I'm thinking like I'm starting from scratch again.